Today I'm going to do a wash day in my twist. I've been in this twist, guys, period of 3 weeks, and I thought of washing them because my scalp really gets so itchy, and I was thinking, let me just do some cleaning because my hair is not clean too. I have a lot of buildup, guys. I was thinking of involving you so that I can show you how I wash my fussy hair, guys, when I'm in this protective style. I have kept it for a period of 3 weeks, guys, so I'm using this water spray bottle and this shampoo, guys, and if it can focus well, it's the crow trimazole shampoo. So I usually use this because of my itchiness of my scalp, and I realize it's like some fungal infection, so I'm working on that, guys. And I realize, like, even when my hair is clean, I may itch if I don't use this shampoo. So you can use Nizoro or Fluconazole shampoo, but I use this one. So I feel like my scalp is already like well massaged and cleaned, so I'll go under the sink and I will do the rest of the rinsing out of my hair. Then I'll come back to the next step, my hair that is freshly shampooed. And guys, yes, I feel like it's so clean, guys, like literally, guys. I usually wash my hair with lukewarm water. I make sure that like the water is lukewarm to a little bit warm to remove the buildup, because I usually use castor oil on my hair. My hair is still wet, and as you can see, like, it's still dripping some water, guys. I dry my hair using like a old t-shirt. And for the deep conditioning process, I'm using this water. So this is not plain water. I just mix 1 to 2 parts of water and apple cider vinegar. This is good for balancing the pH of your hair strands. And I have just realized it has taken me like almost 5 weeks since I deep conditioned my hair. So I'm going to do this protein conditioner. And I don't usually like do protein conditioner so much. I realized like it made my hair so hard. I swear it does not smell good. It has a very full smell, guys. It will be good. I will follow up with this. So I'll just scoop this amount, rub it between my fingers, and run it through my strands, making sure not to let it touch my scalp. I'm telling you, my guys, I've really struggled with an itchy scalp. I don't think even I want anything of that sort. Every strand is well coated. So I'm going to throw in a shower cap, and I will stay in that shower cap for like 30 minutes. Then I will rinse it off with cold water, and I'll get back